Hello students, in this video, we are going to discuss about one of the membrane-bound cell organelle of eukaryotic cell, that is endoplasmic reticulum. Before we discuss about endoplasmic reticulum, we must aware about endomembrane system. So what is endomembrane system? There are many types of membrane-bounded cell organelles, which collectively form endomembrane system because their functions are coordinated. This system includes endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi complex, lysosomes, and vacuoles. Now, we are going to start with endoplasmic reticulum. If you remember the structure of eukaryotic cell, in eukaryotic cell, there is an interconnected channel-like structure which is present near the nucleus, and their membrane is also connected with the nuclear membrane. That interconnected channel-like structure is endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum is a complicated and interconnected system of membrane-lined channels that run throughout the cytoplasm. At some places, they are also connected with outer membrane of the nucleus, and other places they may be connected with plasma membrane. Endoplasmic reticulum is not found in prokaryotes, but it is present in all the eukaryotes except mature mammalian RBCs. Next, we discuss ultrastructure of endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum is formed by three types of elements. Number one is cisternae. These are narrow two-layered element of endoplasmic reticulum, or they may be in the form of bundle and unbranched element present near, lie one upon the other and are interconnected. These are stubbed with ribosomes. Next element of endoplasmic reticulum is vesicles. These are oval or round and are scattered in cytoplasm. These are stubbed with ribosomes. Next element of endoplasmic reticulum is tubules. These are branched tubular structures present near the cell membrane. It is without ribosomes. These are found more in lipid-forming cells. Next, we are going to discuss about types of the endoplasmic reticulum. On the basis of presence or absence of ribosomes, endoplasmic reticulum are of two types. Number one is agranular, or we can also say as smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Second one is granular or rough endoplasmic reticulum. So what is smooth endoplasmic reticulum? They do not bear ribosomes. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum is mostly made up of vessels and tubules. This type of endoplasmic reticulum is found in the cells engaged in synthesis and storage of glycogen, fat and esterols. Next is rough endoplasmic reticulum. Number of ribosomes are attached to their outer surface. The main function of ribosome is protein synthesis. The membrane of endoplasmic reticulum bears a fine pore in the area of attached ribosome to pass the synthesized polypeptide into the channel of endoplasmic reticulum. It is rich in cells which are actively engaged in protein synthesis and secretory activities. For example, plasma cells, goblet cells, etc. Rough endoplasmic reticulum is mostly made up of cisternae. This is all about endoplasmic reticulum. Thank you.